back to Curry. Play. Three.
Boy, there's nothing like playing with a
net. Hey, just look at the confidence. He's seen this movie before. His ability to come down, throw it, and look away. He's not even going. Sometimes you sneak peek.
He's getting back.
He's not even paying attention. That's beautiful.
State pushing the pace. Thompson off the pin down. And the biggest lead of the ball game now for the Warriors, standing at 10 games, and hang out with Klay and Steph and Draymond. Now he's playing against them in the finals. Five on the shot clock. Thompson, what a response.
Oh, he's an all-time great shot.
And Curry with the rebound. Down double digits. They need to stop here off the 17-0 run. Smart. Brown. And Curry with the rebound. Down double digits. They need to stop here off this Thompson layup. It's 12. Continue. Looney goes inside. Nice defense there from White. Looney gets it back. Surrounded by Celtics. Thompson, three-pointer.
That's good. And boy, does that have to feel good for Klay Thompson. Poole looking for an opening.
Thompson off the bounce. Back to Bielitsa. Finds Thompson again. Sidestep. Leans in. Fires away. Got it. Klay Thompson has hit back-to-back shots.
That's a tough shot. What a contest.
Finals in a game seven to LeBron James, who I believe played the whole way, all 48 minutes in that game.
It's been a great run. Sometimes you can rush the process.
Patience is not allowed these days, Mark. You know that. We all know that in sports.
Thompson launches and scores. Klay Thompson with his third three-pointer.
Screen roll.
Thompson off the screen, jump shot. It's good. Klay Thompson with 22. On an efficient 6 of 11.
Out of the pick and roll. So they're trying to not allow his man to set it.
Klay Thompson from downtown. And Thompson's got 25. It's back to 4.
And again, on that handoff, the big has got to beat Klay Thompson. They don't up on that handoff. Give him to get back, but he shouldn't be going underneath.
Exactly. He's got to go over the top and can wait Brown's right hand and make him drive it left.
Thompson comes off the screen. Got a three-pointer for Klay Thompson, who broke out of a mini shooting slump.
What a good game.
That's a quick pace here to start the fourth. Thompson, no hesitation, ties the game. Klay Thompson from downtown.
And Jaylen Brown immediately looks to the ground, discouraged, realizing he made Thompson and Draymond Green and the supporting cast help Steph Curry and give him a chance.
And I want to see less turnovers for both teams.
Klay Thompson back in the game, makes his drive on White, stops, turns, shoots, and scores. Klay Thompson now with 15. Draymond Green currently on the bench.
This is a tough one, going to his left.
Curry brings it up. Curry looking for that opening, sees Thompson. Thompson fires a three, bang! Klay Thompson from downtown, and the Warriors go up by one.
He's gotten his best looks in transition and off. Good touch pass by Curry. Robert Williams just a count late.
6 3-pointers. Well, Green said he was livid having to sit all that time. But he said you got to roll with it. And that's what the coach says. He's off to a strong start. Thompson knocks down a long three.
The Celtics have to be up on that. Whether it's a switch or fight over.
Taken away by Curry. Curry finds Green. Back out to Thompson. Off 1 foot. Nails it. Thompson now with 7 points. And Golden State. Down here in this third quarter. Boston led by, or trailed by 12 early on here in the third. Now have a 5-point lead. Looney looking. Thompson fires away three. Got it. They had missed 14.
13 three-pointers in a row after the Celtics had missed 12 in a row in the first half. What a run behind Wiggins. That's only the seventh turnover for Golden State. That's been a huge factor compared to the 14 by Boston.
Well, that's what I'm talking about. Tweak of the ankle by Grant Williams defending Looney. How about Klay Thompson? Exceptional job moving without the basketball. You make one mistake, there's a price to pay. A willing passer gets rid of the basketball, puts Smart in position to make the right read.
8 of his 15 here in this third. Thompson tries to answer and does. Klay Thompson with back-to-back threes. It's back to a one-point game. Thompson against Smart. Thompson finds some room. Puts it in. Largest lead of the night for Golden State, an 8-point advantage. Timeout, Boston.
Mama call him Klay, I'll call him Klay. Give me a wide open shot, it's not so smart.
Thompson with 18, it's the largest lead of the fourth quarter after they fell behind in the third. Timeout, 2.5 gone by in the fourth, 82-74 Warriors.